Ranger Walker. You've got messages.
You're not craving appetite.
Sentient access random memory. Entering rest mode.
Pow pow, let me cover your killing needs, Ranger.
Make it quick, Ranger.
Agar, I got the Feltrite fission core.
So we can finally get the Predator tank up and running. Good news, Walker. The Predator tank is a go. Mean, lean, and beautiful.
It's done. Project Dagger is all set up and ready to go.
This is the big one, Walker. The final blow to the Authority, bringing them and General Cross down for good.
I can't wait to get my hands around that wrinkled ghoul neck.
The Predator will take you past the defense turrets. The Scrambler will let you past the gate. And finally, the serum will wreak all kinds of havoc on any Authority nanotrites left inside Cross, killing them all for good. Now, if you need any additional supplies or have prayers to say, take your time. And let me know when you're ready.
I'll give you a shout when I'm en route to Authority HQ.
Walker, I've been meaning to ask you. Are you familiar with nanotride powers?
I got a few tricks up my sleeve.
I figured as much. And I figure you'd like some more. I happened to swoop up this message from a merc working for Clegg Clayton. Name of Crom.
Clayton, I hit the jackpot. There's a whole uncracked arc just sitting here. Problem is these assholes Shrouded got the jump on us. Killed half my team. You're gonna double my comp, or I'll bring this info to someone with deeper pockets.
Walker, I've been meaning to ask you. Are you familiar with nanotride powers?
I got a few tricks up my sleeve.
I figured as much. And I figure you'd like some more. I happened to swoop up this message from a merc working for Clegg Clayton. Name.
I gotta head out.
Good luck, Adam.
This once and for all. Crowley, for Vineland, us. Another bandit pit stop.
market's open for...
I'm Lola, and this is Dreadwood Market. We ain't got much, but we buy and sell whatever we can. This ain't where it's spring, okay? Truth is, I'd rather be back there. I should have never followed Rick out here. Creeps. Can't stand... Watch out for the creeps now.
You look like you could dish out some pain. That's right.
They had a wellspring for me.
Oh, hey. Yeah. I hope I'm not bothering you much, but if you're as tough as you look, I might have a gig for you. Name's Iris. I'm a prospector. Me and my brother Burn, we locate promising finds for scaver crews and sell the claims. Burn sold a bad claim to a scaver boss, name of Rick. Rick wasn't too happy with that. Now Burn's been missing for days, and I'm getting pretty worried.
Sounds like a setup. But I might go take a look. Where is it?
It's not far. I'll mark it for you. Thank you.
You don't have to shout, I'm old. Not stay the course.
Destination reached.
What are you doing here?
I'm Burn. I'm a prospector, searching for good scrap claims. Rick Transam told me this place had potential, so I went to check it out. Did he know about the muties? Who could tell? Rick's a pretty shifty guy.
You seem all right, which is a bit surprising, considering.
I don't know why, but the muties never attacked. Stopped me from leaving, though. Not sure why. Almost like they tried to warn me about something. I guess I'll never know why. Thanks, stranger. I'll find my own way back to Dreadwood. Hey,
Did you ever find Brother Byrne? Please tell me you did.
Found him. The mutants left him alone for some reason.
That is such good news. I'll wait here for him. I'll see to it that he doesn't get set up like that again. Stupid Byrne! Hurry, please.
Yes! Buying or selling. Claimed him.
quite a wellspring for me.
All right, gang. I'm approaching the Authority HQ. This is it. I'm bringing this whole steaming mess down.
I strongly suggest you drive the Predator for that. Anything else in the Authority turrets will smear you across the wasteland.
I knew that. Just checking to see if you were paying attention. Predator ruse is working. The turrets aren't firing.
There's a platform just in front of the main gate.
Stand by for scanning.
Stay frosty, Walker. Don't twitch. The Scrambler will hide your signature and trick the scanner.
Scan inconclusive.
Like I said, it worked. It scrambled the scanning process and...
Person procedure Delta initiated. Please present DNA confirmation.
DNA sample.
Thought you had this shit planned out.
Please present DNA confirmation. Grid level rising.
Doc? You there?
Ah, yes, of course. I have prepared perfect digital model of Cross's DNA. I transfer data sequence now.
DNA analysis complete. Welcome back, General Cross.
Close call. You didn't think to test the scenario before, Kvasir?
Oh no, but it all worked out in the end. Now the machine thinks that you are the good general. And that is amusing, since the...
Okay, I'm inside.
Stay low and lean. You can do this. I don't know. Walker is gonna need some backup.
Sit tight, Lily. Don't rock the boat.
The Ranger is in control. No more casualties needed.
Casualties?
Hell no! That's it. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna...
Again, you are resilient like a plague, pointless protege. It is something of a wonder that you have gotten so far, but surely you did not think you would go unnoticed that another General Cross had entered my base.
Shut up, ghoul! stuck! The hell with this!
Senseless accomplices fail to understand is that mankind has run its course. Been wiped out, we, the Authority, shall repopulate the world with beings worthy of the name Homo sapiens. lives already beyond life and death was much more than your feeble-minded aunt Prowley could comprehend. Her pride and arrogance is what killed you all. As with the vulgar Clegg Clayton, you too will be preserved as a memento in my Hall of Glory.
I will kill you! Permanently!
I believe you are me.
Ah!
of the things I shall miss about mankind.
Thank you.
Do you realize just how pointless this is? I can cheat you of your revenge every time. Nope. What have you done?
Don't ask. It's science. Wielded by a pointless protege.
The nanotride virus. To think Dr. Kvasir sent you to administer it, knowing that it would surely kill you too. So, we journey to the afterlife together, pointless protege!
See? I told you he would be fine. A little nanotrite reprogramming cocktail was all that was needed.
I say you got lucky.
But if I can save Walker from doom, then perhaps someone can save Cross from doom too. You need me still. Let's go!
Ah, you're back. Ranger strong and good to go. You know, that dagger worked like a charm. No more Cross clones to worry about. And that we know of. Shame we almost lost you in the process.
Kvasir gambled with your life. The serum you used to kill Cross could have been the death of you too. But he was able to reverse the process once Lily brought you in.
And lucky for him, Lily was about to blow his precious brains out there and then. When you come to, there's gonna be plenty of work for the Vineland Ranger yet. But for now, you just rest your bones.
Walker, don't try to talk. I'll be here for you. When you're ready, we got plenty of work to do, Ranger.